Hey, rail fans, it's Bruce in Folkston, Georgia.